Moving out. I am with you. How can I assist you further? For Rome and glory. You cannot ask me to do this. I am with you. On the move.
Ooh. you wish of me?
Ready for battle. Ready for orders. Who's champion? Ready for battle! For death and honor! You have further orders? At your command. Ready for battle. Commander, I want hourly patrols.
ready for orders. For battle. Commander?
At your service. My skills are yours. How may I serve you? I will end them.
Champion. I am with you. I could do more. My sword is yours. Bring out. Causing to hold my
You honor us. There is food.
Our warriors, both proven and young, have a taste for battle. Give us word, and we will attack these people. The spirits have guided us to common sense and agreement. Now... I cannot agree, even though the ale calls and the food smells most excellent.
Moving out for Rome and glory, as you command.
We find ourselves matched against a worthy foe. Your strength would be a...
Our struggle will end badly and with little honor for anyone. My elders suggest peace. What say you? Our struggle will end badly and with little honor for anyone. My elders suggest peace. What say you? The sword was drawn, but now it's bloodied. End this feud. We offer peace today, or the sword tomorrow. Our word trade is now ended, and I will accept your proposal. Come to the ale.
My wits and words are yours.
I give you welcome. Let Zeus and all the gods smile upon our meeting. No.
Well met, friend. Satan, let your words move me to anger. Sit, friend, and let us talk. Are you brave or foolish, or just mad? Well, speak.
At your command. Put your backs into it, you men! Our voyage is done! Blockading!
I am Rome's chief, as you command. They block my path? Blocked! Do they know who I am? Knife in the ribs, perhaps. The gods guide my hand. On the move! How can I serve Rome?
at your command. We hunger for battle.
Your service. How may I serve you?
Ready for battle!
Welcome, welcome. In a spirit of Olympian hospitality, I welcome you and will listen with care. Welcome. I throw open the doors to you and bid you enjoy our talks. No. Athena has lent you wits, and Hermes speed in your speech. But Zeus...